I'm going to show you how I created a birdhouse for a couple of sparrows 2 years ago. And now there are two generations of sparrows which have bred and laid eggs and have chicks in a birdhouse that I've built. Okay, so this is the male of the species sitting there. The female has gone out to get some grub for the chicks. And here is the birdhouse in the backyard. Okay, it's a simple cardboard box with three holes in it, large enough for the sparrows to enter. And out of the three holes, you see the center one is the one which the sparrows have chosen to build their nest in. Right now it has two chicks in it. And what I had done was use a simple box like this. Okay, so a simple box like this to build the house and tucked it away at a safe place away from wind, breeze and sunlight. Okay, so relatively safe place. And now we'll wait and see if we can catch a glimpse of the chicks there. We'll wait and see when this male sparrow enters the nest, what happens. They are aware of my presence, and that's why perhaps not taking any chances. Will I have to move away? Okay, let me see. There you go. There you go, the mother feeding the baby. Beautiful. The mother is clearly not happy with my presence here and wants me to go away. I'm invading their area. I'm in their turf. And they don't like my presence here. Okay, just give me a few more shots. Want to see the chicks. There you see both of them. Wonderful.